All right, that'll do.
Hi, my name is Ken Andert, and every year I run a basketball tournament at Lumiere called Bookstore Basketball. During the rest of the year, though, the bookstore trophy stays here in my office. Some days, though, I come in here and things aren't where I left them. I think people are sneaking in here to look at the trophy when I'm not around. So I'm setting up this camera for a year-long experiment starting at the end of the 2011 season to watch my office every night and see if I can catch whoever it is in the act. See, right there, the door opens and closes by itself.
Who cares? I'm on crutches because of this tournament.
But you don't think that's weird?
Hi, Susie.
No. I'm not gonna do it anymore. Each time you come here with that little camera, it's because you want me to do something for bookstore, or, you know, each time I play, I lose, and that breaks my heart. No.
No, Susie, actually, it wasn't about bookstore. I was just coming to ask you about my office.
No, I said no, I'm not gonna do it anymore. No more bookstore basketball for Mrs. Egizaba. Do you hear that? Do you understand me?
Okay, fine.
I said, no.
Fine. Can I at least have a piece of candy?
No candy for you.
So you really don't remember anything at all from last night?
No, I don't remember anything. And then when I came into my office this morning, look what I found. There's footprints in here. Basketball shoe footprints. They go over to the trophy and they stop. They don't leave.
That's really weird. But why did you call me in here?
Well, you know, you're the ministry guy around here. I thought maybe you could, like, do an exorcism.
An exorcism?
Yeah, you know, cast out the demon or something.
I don't do exorcisms. You need a spike ball set? I'll get you a spike ball set. Exorcisms? You're going to need to call a priest.
Priest? Can you get me a priest?
I can make some calls, eh?
Whoa.
Sam? Are you doing Zumba in my office?
I'm sorry, Miss Janet. This is so fun. Do you want to do it too? It's so fun.
No. This is a Zumba-free zone. My office is not a Zumba area. You have wigs? Get the stuff out of here.
I'm sorry, Miss Janet. I mean, come on. Are you sure you don't want to
get out?
Okay, sorry.
So, really, there's nothing you can do about this?
You know, Mr. Andert, there's really nothing in the handbook that says you can't Zumba on campus.
But he was in my office. Surely you can do something about that.
Okay, we'll assign him dishes.
Three sets of dishes.
He's pretty good. How about he does two and he wears the headband?
Fine.
Is gone. I knew it. I'll find them.